Amanda Perez. I'm here with Mahsheed. Can you please tell us a little bit about your company?
Yeah, so I have a real estate brokerage in Las Vegas, and I've been doing real estate for about 12 years.
Nice. And what advice do you have for someone trying to get into real estate?
Oh my God. My first 3 years, I went through hell. So had I known I would go through that hell, I don't know if I would have even tried. But for some reason, I stuck with it, and I just kept the faith. And like every little client that would appear, like would give me more like resilience to keep pushing.
Motivation.
Keep going. Yeah, exactly. Mm-hmm. So really just keep the faith and keep pushing and keep going and keep going, keep creating. And one day it'll feel so good and it'll become so consistent. But it takes time.
Yeah.
But it's so worth it. But no, it takes a lot of time.
I bet. That's what I want to get into.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my God. It takes a lot of time, but it's so worth it, you know? Just be patient with creating and be patient with the journey.
Right.
And just keep pushing through.
Nice. Well, thank you for that.